with Spence.
That's 50-50.
Why?
Because that motherfucker, that Pacquiao's OG, bro.
What did you think of Mayweather and Logan?
Like he said, I used to do real bank robberies and go to prison. He does legally.
You weren't good if you went to prison. You weren't undefeated.
He was only 25.
He had a better record than Floyd on the street.
What do you think about this sparring, huh?
Great sparring. I mean, Surdo is 41-0, one of the best ones, if not the best 175 in the world.
I'm excited for this training camp.
And it's your first day, David, and I couldn't tell it's your first day. Your reflexes, your instincts, he's a great fighter. Yep. You even had time to joke around in there. Let me tell people to joke. His coach, Julian's giving him instructions. You're like, you're giving him the wrong instructions.
If he got one of my dogs, he liked it too much.
What do you think about David Benavidez?
Huh? You know you got the pit bull?
That's a
what do you got?
Tell him what I got on
me. The Belgian police dogs. The Malwa.
My dogs are the shit.
Spence has one like it, but he gave
who
it
to us.
Spence, Earl Spence.
Fuck Earl Spence.
No.
You heard me? He know Earl Spence. He said, send me a dog. I'm like, send you a
but,
dog?
But his dogs are like monkeys. Yeah, show him the video of your dog in the UPS truck.
My dog is
he told his dog to climb
it. Is that what happened? They bit you or what?
Them shit, them motherfuckers, my arm wouldn't be.
Where's the UPS truck video?
I don't know, it's on there somewhere.
He did a bet with Ricky Funes that his dog could climb up on the roof of a UPS truck, and he did it.
Yeah.
That's nothing. My dog fought a 250-pound wild boar like 5 months ago for 28 minutes straight. Did you hear me? A 250-pound wild boar.
You find a wild boar to fight.
Where I live at. I'm gonna come get some good running. I live in the mountains.
What do you think about David Benavidez?
That motherfucker, dog.
Why do you say that?
Hey. You said what I think about you. I told all these motherfuckers. That's the baddest motherfucker super middleweight out there.
You know what I told him and he doesn't agree with me? He's the only guy that's on the pound for pound list that doesn't have a belt right now.
I don't think so. Nah, I'm just being real. I don't think I've done enough.
Since been a kid.
What makes him good?
I just go at it, where, but this dude used to see me on a little fat kid going out with motherfuckers like this, bro.
I remember I watched
the only motherfucker he can have trouble with is Canelo.
Yeah.
What do you think about that fight? You want to see it?
A great fight. But even if he loses, that's a great experience.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Mike Tyson told
me. There ain't no punk motherfucker to lose to.
They asked Mike Tyson and Shane Mosley, who's the future of boxing? Shane said David Benavidez.
We all know that.
He said, we all know that.
Emiliano, you agree? Dave is the future?
Emiliano.
Moreno.
You want to go Italiano after this?
That's what Dave's been teaching me.
That's badass. Are you on TikTok? I discovered TikTok.
I haven't done it yet. I heard it was more like little kids and stuff. But everybody,
I'm gonna show you my profile. It's
some naked girls.
No, but I'm saying some videos. Look, 76,000 views.
Damn.
Some of the stuff. Some of the thing gets
NBA
views.
Pulls numbers.
No. But.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.